Fertless. What a rainy, shitty day. What a shitty, shitty, shitty day. Anyway, I'll talk about something. I woke up late. I was going to do a session in my kitchen. Yeah, I know, like I usually do, but I woke up late today. Look, does this look like a face that is woken up on the right side of the bed? No, it really doesn't. Interesting. I received something on my video. I've received a privacy matters notice, meaning that my video might be taken down about Omnipolitics, my last video I did. Now, this can either have come from two things. One, Omnipolitics himself. Two, my lovely, lovely, slimy, thirtless stalker, which just loves me so much, loved me long time. Yes, he does. Yes, he does, and so does his two little friends. Now, what's interesting is privacy. I don't understand this meaning of privacy. I didn't say anything about address. I say he lived in Tacoma. And the only thing I can think of is a number plate off of a car, because that BMW is beautiful. And I mean, I got the number plate on the screen, but I got a lot of cars' number plates on the screen, you know? And in which case, that means that, well, can you trace someone back for a number plate? Yes, you can. But is that open to the public? I don't know. It has to be done first hand, though. Say it's my address that is doxed. I have to complain about it first hand, you know? Really interesting. So that video might get taken down. Now, I wonder if it is Omnipolitics, how many else he's done this to, because there's so many videos on him. The cause needed to be, and I did one. And I thought I was quite conservative considering. Hey, I got a beep. Hello. I was quite conservative considering. You know, a lot of YouTubers like, he's a fucking asshole, and, you know, I want to kill him, and blah, 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 blah. Yes, I'm recording, that's all right. That's some strange looks. But no, seriously, very, very strange that I would get a privacy notice, considering that. But that's the only thing I can think of, a number plate, and that is the reason why, you know. So, maybe that video will go down, maybe it won't. I'm not going to fight it or change it or edit it. If it comes down, it comes down. If it stays up, it stays up. But isn't that strange? Isn't that weird? Isn't that wonderful? I don't know. Anyway, Thirtless, I'm attempting. I mean, the river is really bad, as you can see. It's raining. I'm getting wet. I'm not happy. I'm about to do a live stream, High Priestess. Hopefully, Ryan will be there, but we'll see. And obviously, this will be uploaded after that, so you'll know already. But what I wanted to say basically was I'm going to go to the cemetery on Saturday with my dog late at night with the full spec cam in hand and see what happens. Maybe I get told to leave for a fifth time and like actually really get it on camera, because I have a proper camera with me, so the audio won't be really quiet as well, so hopefully you'll hear it and I'll stop jabbering and listen. So yeah, there you go. But isn't that strange? You know, I put up a video. If it is Slimy Furtless stalking me, maybe he does watch my videos then. But thumbs down on a video like that, that is for all the wrong reasons. That looks really, really weird. It looks like 9 paedophiles have fucking clicked thumbs down my video. That's what it looks like. Fucking dolts. But that's okay. That wasn't my intention at all. The intention was on getting that kid to get some fucking help, seriously, before it's too late. And victims are present. And secondly, the agenda that is going around at the moment on that other channel, I can't remember the name of it, Action something or other, and it's a private video now, but it's just fucking disgusting, man. You know my views on my last video, so there's no point really going over old ground. I'm sorry that it's nothing to do with the paranormal or whatever else, but I do like noting things and talking about my feelings sometimes, and people go to my channel for that reason sometimes, not just because of whatever, you know, but sometimes I have an opinion on something, and I'm quite outspoken on a lot of things, and as such, whether you like it or hate it, it's up to you. It doesn't bother me. I'll say ratings don't bother me. I expect to get more thumbs down on this video and fucking likes. It really doesn't fucking bother me. I just carry on. I'm gonna love it when this channel gets monetized. Not that I care. I'm not gonna make much money out of it. But oh, can you imagine all the controversy? All that just wants money is a money grabbing bastard. Yes, I'm a money grabbing bastard. It's being monetized for anything else but a title. Just remember, I'm not on PIP, disability benefit. Fucking idiot. Take care, Furtless. Love you long time. It won't stop recording because of the rain. And the screen's knackered. Oh no.